because I love badminton and I don't like soccer so much, and badminton is my passion. I feel grateful because it's country beautiful, and I love it to be here. It's so beautiful temple. I love it. So different in Brazil don't have, and I love it. And about the training 2017, it's so hard for me. It's so different. And my first objective is win one out, because it's so hard to be here in Indonesia, the World Junior Champions. It's so hard for me. Hello Indonesia, Dukung Saya, yes.